What's up, guys? Bowser's Reaction Pit. So we're just kind of having a conversation.
And, yeah, in the middle of that conversation, I mentioned the fact that I was not ready to start recording, but that's okay, here we are.
Eminem Rap God. Okay. I have actually never heard the song before.
I don't listen to Eminem, really.
But someone said, hey, why don't you check out Eminem? I'm like, you know what? Okay. I mean, I know a few Eminem songs, but it's been such a long time since I actually done it. I mean, that was probably when he first came out, when I heard him.
The last time I listened to anything that Eminem was in was actually his other side project, D12. Okay. And that was that song called That's How. You ever heard that one? How People Get Fucked Up? It's a great song.
Okay.
But it wasn't even Eminem proper, so I don't listen to Eminem.
So, Rap God, as I was pulling this video up, I just happened to notice that it has 995 million views.
There's not even that many people on the planet.
How in the hell? So,
995 million. With an M.
M. Million.
M for so, Eminem.
All right. Jesus so, Christ. Like, wow, that was dumb.
Yes, it was. That's what I do best.
So, I'm going to add one more to that. And check this out. Couple dumbass metalheads checking out Eminem, I guess, huh?
Okay, but so right off the bat, you know what this is, right?
Max Headroom.
Exactly.
Yes, I know that.
Do you know how Max Headroom got his name?
No.
In the original movie, or it was like an hour and a half show, the guy who was a reporter, he was like a, not really a reporter, like a field, a journalist.
Oh, damn.
A field journalist was running, he was trying to escape from some people who were chasing him. And there was a parking ramp, and the you know, on the thing that'll say, like, you know, max height, whatever, this said max headroom, 5 foot, whatever. His motorcycle or whatever he was on caught air, and that's how he died.
Oh.
Max Headroom. And he was somehow infused into the computer. Yeah, the original Max Headroom was really interesting.
Interesting.
Some nerdy shit going way back to the 80s. I'm all about that nerdy shit, man. I love it.
All right. Let's check this out. Rap God.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but
I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong, I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You're just what the side boy.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap?
Rock 'em, sock 'em, robots.
Like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat knock from that rat profit. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Kill him all.
This libbity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You really want to get into a piss and match with this rappity rat pack. And a Mac in the back of the yak backpack. Rap, rap, yap, 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 kitty, yak, nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that I'll still be able to.
What's up? You had something to say?
Is this the song where he sets the record? I heard about that, where he set some record for, like, is spitting out so many words in certain amount of time. Is this the one where he's going to do it?
I don't know.
Did you hear about that, though?
Absolutely not.
Eminem set a record for that.
Oh.
For, like...
Well, this is pretty fast, so you could be right.
I've heard faster from him. I think he's just getting warmed up.
Oh, is he faster than Twista?
I don't know.
That dude's quick, too. But hey.
When I say I've heard faster from him, since I don't listen to that much, maybe I haven't heard faster from him. I guess I don't know.
This is pretty cool.
Okay. Yeah, it's not bad.
I mean, he's got some bars going on.
I like the visuals of the video more than I do the song, though. That's the only problem right now that I'm facing.
See, we need more of this, though. Like, the way he raps. Right now... It's all the mumble rap going on. Like, you can actually understand what he's saying.
You got kids like Token who are taking up that right. mantle
speaking
and carrying on with that.
Speaking of Token.
What do you know?
You got, like, the ESPN. Ready?
Yap, 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 kitty, gag, nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table.
Damn it. Sorry.
With the back of a couple of faggots, a crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Feel my wrath of attack, rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad. For the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got.
Will there be truth for the blueprints? Simply raging youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, did nothing but shoot for the moon since. Pew. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Shabazz, Tupacin, W-A-Q, hey Doc, Ren, Yella, Easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC and induct them into the motherfucking Rakim. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church and burst in a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off a planking, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy.
Boy, damn! Huck, you digging this?
It's alright.
This is awesome, man.
It's okay.
This is cool, man.
He's got the same watch on that I do, though. That's pretty cool.
See?
Yeah.
Weird.
I know, right? I don't understand. He's plugged into the Matrix, but
he's the rap god. They're putting all the rap in him because he's like good.
He's putting the rap. They're putting the rap in him, or is he putting the rap out there for them?
No, he's like a computer. I'm a computer. And they're putting all like NWA and
stop all the downloading.
Stop all the downloading. I don't know much about computers. I don't know where my mom put in my house. Just put a couple of games on.
God.
Oh, man.
For anybody who does not know that reference, we're talking about the G.I. Joe PSA parodies from... who was that YouTube channel that did that? I don't remember. I'll think of it later.
But, dude, this is awesome. This reminds me almost close to metal. Just,
really?
It's just hard hitting. It's just,
It's okay. Yeah, it's not bad. It's all right.
All right.
Okay, that's all they say, looking boy. You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label every day, looking boy. Hey, looking boy, what you say, looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey, looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face, looking boy. Basically, boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace, looking boy, cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR. Dale and Hart of the trailer park, the white trash god. Kneel before General Zod, this planet's Krypton. No Asgard. Asgard, so you be Thor, I'll be Odin. You Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head. A zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big.
Dude.
And it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP.
I'm gonna slap the shit out of you. This dude, this is awesome. The wordplay.
That's good. It's good. It's good. It's not pulling me into it, though. It's not.
I don't get it.
Me either.
I'm digging this a lot. Well, you know, you can't like everything, right?
No, that's true. I'm not saying that there's anything wrong with it. It's just, it's not catching my ear. So maybe there's something different about my ear. It's not scratching an itch. There's something there that I'm waiting for that it's not giving it to me. But the only question I have is, does this guy ever age? I mean, Jesus Christ, he looks like he did when he was... that's the same hoodie that he got Mom's spaghetti on, isn't it?
What?
Yeah, you know? The Mom nerves spaghetti? Were getting Mom's spaghetti, getting to him already.
I didn't remember that. Okay.
He doesn't get older. That's the only thing I noticed on you. Eminem is the same age.
How the hell do you remember that?
I don't know.
Oh, my God.
It was 20 years ago. I tried to sell, take seven kids from Columbine. Put them all in a line at an AK-47, a revolver, and a nine. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, and I don't know what the fuck that you rhyme for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You like normal for being normal. And I just brought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. His fat said he looked like a faggot. They were his pads hanging to a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Summer, I'm a doom, I'm a you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is picking, shaking off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off. They'll be celebrating, cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they can tell us they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop, cause I found a hella way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with dark. Don't unlose yourself, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use. Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses, you, it's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to, school,
drunk, wow.
Pill junkie. But look at the accolades, these skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself, cause I'm...
I got the sweatshirt on, it still smells funky. That's right.
That's right. You submit this video to him. Be like, yo...
You should have changed the lyrics, man. Got the sweatshirt. Still smells funky. This dude. Why don't I listen to him? I'm going to start listening to him.
I think that was the part that I was talking about. Where
right.
I heard.
I think you're right.
Where he beat some kind of a... He has set some kind of a world record.
Holy shit.
That was nonstop fucking fast fire. Just blasting it out there.
Love that style of rap. Because I'm a Tolkien fan. And he's very similar. I'm sure Tolkien kind of got his style from Eminem, obviously. Because I think probably Tolkien was pooping in his pants.
What the fuck was that?
Tolkien was probably pooping diapers when he first came out. So, but that's all good. You know, learn from the best, the rap god, right? Dude, that was a toy in that bucket over there.
Fucking creeped out, man. I'm going to put 5 rounds into that goddamn dollhouse. Jesus Christ.
Oh, my God.
All right. Back to Eminem.
Make me do what I put my mind to when I'm a million leagues above. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk. So Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm all sleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't batter the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake. If you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face, and don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
Damn.
Damn. Damn, damn, damn.
So, you know what is cool? 2013.
That's when that came out?
Jesus. Where the fuck have we been for the last 6 years?
Jesus Christ.
Wait.
I'm way behind the game on the Eminem thing.
It's 2020. 7 years. Holy shit, I can't believe it.
Well, how much have I missed? A lot, I guess. That was freaking awesome. That's going on the phone.
I'll tell you what I did like was... When he starts to describe something or a way that he's feeling when he's rapping about it,
mm-hmm.
he starts to sound kind of like frantic or he...
Agitated.
Yeah, he puts that emotion, whatever he's trying to describe, into how he's spitting it out.
He's putting his soul into what he's rapping about. That's how I take it. I mean, he's...
Like, if his lyrics are describing that he's frustrated about something, he sounds frustrated. He's like, you know, no. He sounds, like, frustrated.
Dude's going to end up, like, keeling over of a heart attack or something. He's going to give himself a heart attack.
Well, dude's no, I mean, he's a god. He can't. He's not going to die.
Awesome.
Dude's a rap god.
Man, I'm glad I did that.
Overall, you know what? It's not bad. I was never really a fan of Eminem, honestly. I obviously know who the guy is. I know a lot of, I don't want to say a lot, but some of his past stuff, but never got into him hard.
His first album, kind of, you know, it's a little bit more fun, more corny. I always kind of thought it was that. And I know that's his one newer music, I think, is a little bit more serious. I mean, he's like the GOAT, man.
Yeah,
I mean,
yeah.
Who can you say that is out there right now that can top that?
Khan has come pretty damn close to spitting out some pretty damn good.
But he's not even
flows and bars.
True, but he's not. I mean, you think a rap best rapper? I mean, most people say like Eminem, Ice Cube.
Then you'd have to break that down even further. Would you say lyrical Dr. content? Dre. Or would you say just the way that they rhyme, or the flow, or the wordplay? What aspect about them makes the best?
It's you know, based what you grew up with, I think. And he, when I was growing up, he was kind of on the end of, like, when he started coming on, like, when we're in end of high school. So yeah. He's been around a long time. It was, like, end of high school, probably.
Yeah, 20 98, years. 98, yeah,
97,
years.
Maybe.
Mm-hmm.
So.
So, I mean, the dude definitely carved his own way. Obviously, he injected himself into the movement and was there to stay. I mean, he was definitely a force to be reckoned with. Damn sure.
Sweet. Hey, we're going to go, though. Tell us down below what you thought of this. I mean, all of you guys probably saw this before, but you've never saw two Metalheads listen to it before, I'm sure. Well, maybe you have.
Maybe. I don't know. I don't watch other reactions. So
comment down below. There. Hit the subscribe button if you feel like it.
Tell us why you liked it. Tell us why you didn't like it. If you like what you see, subscribe. Check out the playlist that he made.
Hit the bell. The reason I say hit the bell is because I post videos just about every day. At least two a day.
For whom the bell tolls.
So, yeah. We gotta go. No one's listening to me right now. Anyway.
Nah, yeah, I'm getting dumb anyhow because I've had some drinks. Right. I'm a little tired here.
See ya.
Bye.